Authorities are investigating a deadly car fire south of downtown Atlanta. It started as a two-car crash just before 11 o'clock Friday night on the downtown connector near Fulton Street. When Atlanta Fire Rescue arrived, the department says crews found someone trapped inside one of those cars that was on fire. That person died at the scene. There's still no word at this time about the victim's identity. Atlanta police say they do not anticipate charges to be filed.